10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition, liftoff, Semper Fi, aim high. Go Falcon, go Dragon.
Vehicle is pitching down range.
T plus 30 seconds, Falcon 9 with the Crew Dragon capsule is heading east from pad 39A. Everything looking good right now. As we get ready for max dynamic pressure, we are now throttling down the first stage engines on the Falcon 9.
Falcon power and telemetry nominal.
Miko.
Dragon launch escape initiated.
Dragon's away.
And you can hear some really loud cheering in the room. Okay, you just saw a bright flash there. It looks like that may be Falcon 9 breaking up.
And we have the view from a different camera on Dragon showing the four main parachutes. And then going to fully open. From fully open, we'll be descending about 20 to 25 feet per second down to the Atlantic.
All things looking great so far. We saw the four main parachutes deploy. You're looking at them now, fully open. Now those four parachutes are actually going to be released from the capsule after splashdown, and they'll be recovered too.
And we are down.
And there you can see the recovery boat beginning to approach.